And then as we watch the video, one person will start painting and following along. And then after a minute, you'll switch. And then that person will pick up where you left off. And then after another minute, switch, so on and so forth until the video is over. So
TakeTurns.com.